set. Starter lets them go on their racing. Now driven off the arm, tightrope and exclusive Matt. They're locked in an early speed duel. They're trying to match motors into that first turn with tightrope holding exclusive Matt to the tune of a head. In third spot up on the inside, Bio Madness and Pack and Plenty got a lovely cut through from the second line and immediately sits in the 1-1. Next is Blue Collar Moon landing three back in the running line, covering up Mega Alexander. Further back in the field then is Temporary Use, and last of all is Blazing Terror. That's the pattern down the stretch now. Two to go, a mile left to run, and Tightrope was able to hold. Leads a half to exclusive Matt, and Bio Marinus is on the leader's back third. One out, one back race favourite, Pack and Plenty. And then Mega Alexander, Blue Collar Moon and Blazing Terror, and Temporary Use is at the tail of the field, about five or six lengths from the leader. 37.6 the lead time. They're into the back straight, 1400 to go, and Tightrope led the way. Second posse at the moment held down by exclusive Matt, and back on the inside, Bio Marinus. Next the outside, Pack and Plenty having a good trip. They were followed further back in the field then by Mega Alexander, and then we go back to Blue Collar Moon, and still the last pair, a Blazing Terror, and back with it as they run down the side as Temporary Use. The first quarter of the last mile was paced in 31.1 as they near the home turn. They'll get the bell lap to go, and as they flatten in, the leader is Tightrope over exclusive Matt and Bio Marinus. Next the outside, Pack and Plenty poised to pounce. Then came Mega Alexander, Blue Collar Moon, Blazing Terror, and still Temporary Use whips them in. 30-7 the second quarter. 61.8 the half as they leave the straight. They've got 700 left to go, and Tightrope led. Exclusive Matt second. There's been absolutely zero change in the pattern. In third spot on the inside, Bio Marinus, Pack and Plenty, and then came Mega Alexander, no moves yet. And then came further back to Blue Collar Moon, the inside Blazing Terror, and Temporary Use. They're down the back of the track now. 450 left to go. Tightrope, exclusive Matt. Then Bio Marinus trying to shoulder into the clear. Pack and Plenty's on its outside. Bio Marinus could have plenty to offer if it can get some clear space. Further back then to Mega Alexander driving up on the inside. They pack right up near the turn. You could throw a Kleenex over them, where exclusive Matt put the head in front of Tightrope. Old Mega Alexander's trying to get into the clear, and they were followed by Bio Marinus letting down. Here's Mega Alexander. Mega Alexander and Bio Marinus. Mega Alexander, the old boy, the 12-year-old. Turns back time. Mega Alexander's won it. Beats Bio Marinus for third. It's a photo exclusive. Better the fast finishing Blazing Terror. Further back, Tightrope, Temporary Use. Pack and Plenty was last. With it was Blue Collar Moon. And Mega Alexander's been able to win it.